respect for the medical people's opinions, and I know how I'm feeling, and that kind of coincides with the doctor's opinion of him being cleared. But that's what I'm here to do. That's my job, is to be the quarterback of this team. For me, it's just exciting to get back out there, be in that huddle, get things going again, and really just be a part of the team. Point, not only all the games, but the practices. I think, for me to get back out there and practice with those guys, it's good. But there's no, catch up. It's you get back out there, and I know where those guys are going to be, and they do a good job running the routes, and just go out and execute. Those guys have done a great job all year long. I mean, really, when you look across the board, it's a great group. They play together really well. Obviously, Dwayne being perennial Pro Bowler, he's kind of the leader, and then Ben Johnson there too, and then those guys really get the rest of the group going, and they've done a great job. So, they've done a great job all year protecting me. It's not even in the back of my mind that they won't do a good job on Sunday. Playing in a game and practicing are two different things. So, definitely want to get back out there. Like I said, for me, it was all about getting cleared by the doctors, and like I said, I feel good. So, regardless of the situation, I wanted to play this week. So, I think we handled it the right way. I feel good about it. The doctors and medical staff, they all feel good about it. So, now it's just time to go out and play. We really believed in the guys in this locker room, and we focused one week at a time. And I think that's the biggest thing. And I think our season could have went one of two ways. We could have either split apart or come together as a team. And I think it's definitely the latter, and you can see it when we're out there on the field.